We ain't got time for that. I ain't got time.
Mm-mm. It depends on what the vibe is. If that's the vibe, if she that vibe, then that's that vibe. But you don't want too many of those.
Hi, I'm Kelly Rowland.
And I'm Trevante. We're going to be determining if certain relationship and dating scenarios are keeper or creeper.
I can't lie. I've actually done that.
You've done that?
I did that once.
Once? That's once. Cat.
No, just once.
Just once.
Yes, because after that, I learned my lesson. I would never ask that
creeper.
Again.
Creeper.
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 I got excited.
Word.
If depends it's a first date.
No. Depends on the situation.
Okay.
Depends on what the parameters are.
Okay.
You gotta put both of them up.
What the parameters are. How long have we been seeing each other?
Yeah, that's first.
Yeah, because that's kind of sweet when somebody's watching. I don't want you watching me sleep because my mouth might be open. I know what happens when I go to sleep and it's a real good, like, what do they call it? REM sleep? Mm. That could be really weird.
You see, that's definitely creeper, but
I think it's sweet.
That's corny.
It is not corny.
That's corny. You better let me know. Don't just pop up.
But why? Why would one have to let you know?
What you mean?
Oh, because you well. Yeah,
what you wait? What you mean?
Because you might be in focus mode, so you don't want nobody to bother
like,
you.
So.
Okay. Dang, it's so sweet. I'm such a girl. Keeper. Throw your sign up. Keeper.
I like to know what we're doing. I like to know what it is, because then I could be my best.
Ditto.